Nadine, she is such a delicate tulip. I have to properly prepare for the shock
last night in bed. Calm down, boy. What if somebody sees us?
I thought you loved living on the edge.
Alex, now don't take this as a threat or anything. You know I am silent as the dead. But one day you may meet another one who out of spite could just shove you off that edge you love to tread.
And now have no regrets.
No regrets, huh? No fear, huh? Then show me who is in your room right now.
Nobody's there right now.
Love it. Tell me all about it. Everything.
Only if you're naughty. Well, I confess.
You've got it.
What was that?
Who cares, right?
Suddenly my stomach feels sick, but I don't know why.
Perhaps it's because you don't belong here.
How did you get in here?
I happen to run a regional ministry. Better question yet, how did you get in here?
Yes, I knew.
never knew you had such leanings. But it goes to figure.
What do you mean?
Yes, yes, and the rumors are flying
about. His latest pursuit.
I wondered why every pronoun was kept neuter. Wake up, look around. Your thoughts, he's confounded by those wings and words so charming. Just wait and see if what he promises will be.
You are much too pious to be
fair. Germain, you're too green to know this world, to have felt all the suffering that those kind can do. You're a foreigner in search of one like you. But he's not your savior. He's not.
It's no one's fault I'm in this room tonight. The choice was purely mine.
Bravo! He's got you good.
He hasn't done a thing. I just
he
heard. That is Nadine,
as much as a blow.
It's not his wife, who was with him in the halls as
far.
Oh, no, that's not his way.
But he's not the sort of thing. It's rather dark.
Oh, why should I listen to a hateful dog like you? He's not a player. No. No!
There's one thing you will have to face. From the time I found you, not a word untruthful never led you into disgrace. I've always tried hard to let you know just how this land is and what propels it.
Most of the
and
time
is just another instance yet again. Trust me when I say I know too well of him. He plays quite the victim, a world-weary traveler who's found at last his soulmate, his spark of love. What a way that brat has, never have I seen such. It's the way he got this far. And who would you think he betrayed to gather all of his votes from 13? No, no. Yeah.
Everybody always has some ulterior motive. They don't care, they're always out to use you. The trick is to use them first.
I was so shocked to learn that you were Prime Minister.
Yes, didn't I tell you?
I remember that first night you were somewhat evasive. Is there someone in your life?
Yes.
I saw you kissing out in the hall.
When was that? Germain, we're only the best of friends.
Unreasonable at all. Then your wife, you're in love with her.
There comes a time when you and cold, she's become loathing my sight, and now is this what other choice have I? Someone to love, someone. insight to give. I know that one day God will hear my prayer to thy heart, this awful fate to send me a love that never turns into lust.
Think of her as a friend.
Alas, I cannot, for there's something I have to admit. There is a new love in my life, one deeper than any woman like Tamina could give me.
Who's that?
Who?
Yes, who?
Oh, sweet, sweet Germain, my pride won't let me say right now.
Nadine, stop pushing me. I'm all right. I don't need to lie down. It's not true, I tell you. It's not.
I've been shot!
Police! Police! Somebody just shot the Prime Minister!
Give this to me.